With 18 months left for his tenure, Najeeb Jung, the Delhi's lieutenant governor, has resigned from his post. The centre may announce his successor today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Rajnath Singh reportedly discussed names last night when they met at the farewell dinner of the military chiefs. Apparently, the reason of resignation is being known as a personal reason and has not been revealed yet. Several names are being gone through for the post of Delhi's lieutenant governor. Some names like Anil Bijal, who was the Home Secretary in the Atal Bihari Vajpayee-led BJP government, reportedly tops the list of candidates. KJ Alphonse, whose appointment by the centre as Chandigarh's administrator was scrapped amid controversy, is also believed to be in the running. The Home Ministry will send a name to the President in consultation with the Prime Minister's office, sources reported. Though not clear about the reason for Jung's resignation was released, he was quoted saying that he wants to return to his first love, academics. Many were surprised at the move, including Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, with whom he shared an extremely hostile working relationship. He told me that he is resigning due to personal reasons, Mr. Kejriwal said after a breakfast meeting with Mr. Jung on 23rd morning. Minister of State for Home Kiran Riju criticized the speculation over Mr. Jung's resignation and said, "I don't know what problem do AAP and Congress have. When Jung was working, they were demanding resignation. Now since he has resigned, they are questioning why he has resigned. Should Jung have resigned by taking permission from AAP and Congress?" Whereas it should be noted that Mr. Jung's successor will soon be announced, regarding which AAP's chief Arvind Kejriwal was asked on whether he expected easier days ahead of his Aam Aadmi Party government. The chief minister said, "It depends on who comes next."